home for the summer. I have 4 kiddos, 2 boys, a little girl, and another little boy, and they all like to work in the kitchen. So they came up with this awesome creation that I wanted to share with you, and this is their whole food popsicle creation. And they got the idea by just wanting to create popsicles, and then they basically went through the refrigerator. So what do you guys have so far in your blender?
So we have water, ice, carrots. This is gonna be a main mixture with cherries, so our main ingredient is gonna be cherries. We have pineapple, some watermelon, I believe we have strawberries and yogurt.
Okay, so we don't do a ton of dairy in our family, but I know that we had a little bit left over, a plain Greek yogurt that they put in there. So they've added that, and then a bunch of fruit, and then some carrots. Sometimes if we had celery, they would do that, or cucumber. We got the cherries at the store today, they're in season. And I know they just took the seeds out, and that's gonna be a great taste. They had some fresh watermelon that they finished out, and I think they would actually benefit from putting the juice in here. Charlie, why don't you go ahead and, he's also got lime. He's going to squeeze some lime in there for a little added flavor. He's gonna finish up with the apple. And I love that my kids can get in the kitchen. We try to turn off the electronics and as much as we can and get them to come into the kitchen and get their hands on the food and just do their own cooking. So they prepare meals, they bake a lot, we use a lot of coconut flour, and I'll highlight that in my videos. We just always want to make sure that the lid is on.
I got this.
It's not going very fast.
It's a problem, yeah.
It's a problem.
Okay. So sometimes we put a little too much in the blender.
No, this is the fun of cooking. It's gonna work. It's gonna work.
So they're gonna work on this.
It's gonna move.
And hold on, boys. We'll get this figured out
later.
This is the container they're using. I would ideally like to find something that isn't plastic, but this is something we've been in the process of cleaning out a lot of our plastics, but this is something we've had in our inventory, and so they'll use these containers to hold their popsicles, and then what do? You put it into, once this is finished, what do you do with it?
Freeze it overnight, and then it's ready to eat anytime.
In the freezer overnight. Do you add any stevia or anything to it?
Nope. It's sweet enough with the fruit.
All the fruit, okay. All right, so that is our homemade whole food popsicles made by the kiddos, and I can't wait to take a bite.